Hey guys, welcome once again to Spotting a Trev Down Under. Finally made it up onto the purpose-built spotting place here at Perth International. As you saw on the other vid, we were down at 06 end. Not that good, it is a lot better from here. So hopefully we got something half decent too. As of always, let's go spotting.
Thank you. Listen. Is it going? Is it going inside soon? It's getting hot up here.
Ooh.
Have you been inside before?
I've been here on the bed. I've been here on one of those at that, right? And it's on the channel. Wow, oh my god. Maybe look at other ones. Yeah, it's a condo.
Runway 21,
Okay, folks, I know it's only been a really short one, but they've now changed the runway yet again. But I'm dead pleased I got the Australian Air Force A330 going off. Made the day that has. And just up across here, that's the spotting place up there. It's brilliant, especially when they are using and landing this end of the runway. I'm not going to do the usual thing as I see in Hollywood and all that stuff there. But I'm sorry it's a little bit short, but it's all I could get for today. I'm now off to somewhere else. Hopefully you'll be able to see that in a short while anyway. So anyway, thanks for watching. If you do like the little bit that I have done, just give me a thumbs up. And if you can, just subscribe to the channel. That would be absolutely brilliant. So hopefully I'll see you again very, very soon on Spotting with Trev. Bye-bye for now.